Hey guys, it's Ellie. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So last week I uploaded a video on how I filmed my Instagram videos, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how I edit them. Yeah, I will show you all of my tips and tricks, so if you guys want to see how I edit them, keep on watching. So as you guys can see, this is my desktop. And first, I'm going to be going down to imovie. This is what I use to edit all of my Instagram and YouTube videos. So I'm going to click on that and it will pull up imovie. And I'm going to, these are all of my previous ones of this year actually. And then I'm going to click new and movie. And then import media. I can either click here or up here. And I'm going to go to the one that I just filmed. So because I filmed this on January 22nd, that is going to be the file that I'm going to upload. So I will click and import, and then it will have all of my videos. So I'm just going to select all and then drag them down here. So the very first thing that I do is I am going to take away all of the original audio, which I'm going to go and I'm going to do Alt Command B. It will separate all the audio from the video, and then I'm going to select all of the audio and I'm going to delete it. So now it is just video and there's no audio. So then I'm going to go over here and I'm going to expand the videos to the medium thing. So now I can edit everything. The commands that I use to cut is Command B. So whenever I go over something, if I do Command B, it will cut that. I'm going to play what I want, and then when I want the clip to stop, I'm going to pause it and then I'm going to cut it. So I want to cut it right here. So I'm gonna go Command B and then cut it. So I'm gonna go where I want it to start, and then I'm going to cut it. So it's kind of like working up to where you want, cutting it, and then deleting the rest of it. I'm going to go to applying, like that. And then I'm going to go where I'm spreading it out on my face. And a lot of it is like, you know, rewatching stuff. I have to rewatch a lot of things and see what I like and what I don't like. So I do a lot of different things. So then when I go back to edit, I can look at different things. And when I edit, sometimes some of the things I'm like, I don't really like that. And then one of the things I'm like, okay, I'll use that. And so I just put a bunch of different things so that I can have options, I guess. So I literally just do this for the whole thing and I go through this so fast. Then for my thumbnail, so I dropped it down and I'm gonna cut right here, and then I'm gonna go backwards up to where it drops. All of these, or most of these, are gonna be in reverse. I work my way backwards. And then I click on the clip, and then I go up to this little time thing and I click reverse, and it will reverse the clip so that I can go back to where I want it. And see, that's too long, so right here I'm going to cut it off short, so then it'll just look like this. And I only need it for a certain amount of time, so then I can go back and choose that as the cover photo. Okay, that looks really weird. Why does my hand look like that? Yeah, so I'm not gonna use that because that looks really weird. My hand looks really weird. So I'm just going to continue editing, and then I will come back when I am near the eyes. Okay, so now I've gotten to the eyes, and for the eyes, I like to keep every step that I do 1 second long. So I, as you can see, I do a lot of like brushing for a long time so that I can like choose a little clip that I like. So I'm just going to choose a little section that I like out of each of them. So I'm just gonna do that, and then I will just cut out the side clips, and then I will go through and I will make each of them a second long. So this one's a second long, this one is a second long, this one is two long, so I'm going to bring it down to only one. Then this one is also a little too long, so I'm going to cut that one down as well. So now we have this, and then I will just keep going through. I don't look so sad. I look so like, oh. I don't know why I look like that. And also, this is not one of my best looks, as you can tell. I don't know why it turned out so bad. So I'm going to film lining my lips. I know.
I know dinner's ready.
What?
You didn't tell me.
Did what?
That makeup look.
Oh yeah, it turned out so bad. It turned out so bad. I don't know if I'm gonna, I probably won't redo it, but it didn't turn out good because like, okay, so I'm just doing my lips right here, and they literally look like I have fillers. Like, that's insane. I normally don't overline my lips, but whenever I do, it's like, I have the weirdest eyes. Like, my eyelids are so, they're so weird. And so whenever I, like, do that, that was so, whenever I spray my face with, like, setting spray, my eyelids go like that. And so every single time I spray, you can see, like, how like my lashes like do that. It's so weird. Yeah, so now we are over to the posing. So for the poses, I cut all of them out and then I watch all of them to see what I liked. So I'm just going to cut through them really quick. Okay, so I just cut through all of them. And then I'm going to go to here to transitions, and I'm going to go fade out or fade to black. And then I put it after setting spray and then at the very end of the video, so it kind of like fades out. So I'm going to bring this to where my eye closes so that whenever, that looks crazy. So then the transition is like the perfect timing. And then over here, I'm gonna have to bring it out to where I like blow the kiss. Like that. So I'm just going to go through them, and then if I see any that I don't really like, I'll like cut it out. So I kind of liked all of them, so I'll just leave them. So the end time was 38 seconds. So now for audio, I have a lot of songs. I get this from YouTube. If you guys want to see a video on how I get my music, I think that'd be a cool video. And a lot of people struggle with finding music for YouTube. I mean, not YouTube, Instagram. And I found the smartest, or like the best hack ever. So if you guys want to see how I do that, let me know. For this look, it is like, it's like a fiery look. I think Higher by Shawn Mendes would be a good song for this. So when I go over here, so I want this to be where I change to the like position, like where I go, like I start posing. So I'm also going to slow the audio down so I don't get copyrighted. So I do this every time I either speed up or slow it down. So I'm going to click on the audio, go up to this little time thing, and then I can go to speed and then custom. And my golden slow like percentages are either 90, 95, or 85. Those are like the best ones. So 95, we can try 95. We can like listen to them. I'm kind of liking 85, so we're gonna keep 85. And I'm gonna bring it all the way to the beginning of the video. I'm going to drag it in just a little bit in case, like that. And then at the very end, if I go over to this little dot right here, over here, I can bring it in so it fades out like that. So I have that, and then for my little watermark for my username, I go to titles, I go to this lower third, I bring it over here, and I don't want it to look very imovie-y, so I use this one, and then I won't use the name, but I will use the little description. I put my @, and then I put spaces in between all of them. Oh, what am I doing? Let's put it right here. And then I will drop down, and I like to use this Helvetica new ultra light, and then I will take that off. So then I click that, drag it over to the very end, and that is the completed video. So now we are going to watch the whole like finished product.
New York in summertime. Get close with a bottle of wine. Last year was a broken heart. Last year was a broken heart. Last year was a broken heart. Damn, flip it around, what a beautiful start. You and me on the top of the roof, slow dance in the light of the moon. Never thought we'd get this far. Never thought we'd get this far, no. Never thought we'd get this far. Wow, flip it around, what a beautiful start. Drinks are getting better, the view is looking nice. As long as we're together, no, I can't get much.
So this is how my full thing looks with my watermark videos and my audio at the bottom. This is like the little perfect sandwich of how all of my videos look. I hope this was helpful for you guys. I know a lot of people struggle with this. This took me forever to figure out how, like, a lot of trial and error, how to, like, the perfect fonts or the perfect way to slow stuff down. I learned a lot of tricks along the way. And so I hope this brings you less struggle than I had to go through for all of this. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like this video, comment down below any videos you guys want to see from me next, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys! The drinks are getting better, the view is looking nice.